Sorry, that's it. Ah, typical. All that, all the pain, all the torment, all the agony I've gone through. 500 shows, the stress, the emotion, the broken heart that I've had to do. And what did Channel 4 do? They send some scabby white siesta with a broken guitar? I'll have my revenge, Pickens and Julie. I will have my revenge. Do you know what? I was happier wiping bums with social services. I was. Still, I suppose, one blessing, folks. That awful song that I hate. That silly, oh, grady, oh, grady, oh, grady. No, that karaoke, karaoke, what's it called? karaoke thing. I can't bear this. Can't bear this. And it's never been played. Sharon D Clarke, come on, let's hear you. Come out here, madam. Oh, good. Three seconds. There you go. Oh, look, folks.
Oh, it's fantastic.
I've sobered up. That's it for tonight. A big thank you to my guest, to Julie Goodyear. Where is she? To Michael Ball, to Cheryl Ferguson. Cheryl, thanks for coming on. To Rowena, to Sharon D. Clarke, to all the kids, all the regulars, all the Paul O'Grady lot, and a massive thank you to Bert and all the team that have made these 500 shows such a success. They all worked really hard. Oh, I give up. We're back on Monday with Duffy, Dave Gorman, and the magician, King Barry. Have a lovely night. See ya. Ta-da.